Hi everyone! In this video, we will solve logarithmic equations using the one-to-one property. Solve and round the answer to four decimal places. Log, or the common log, which is log base 10, of 3 times the quantity of x plus 5, close parenthesis, close bracket, equals log, again, base 10, or the common log, of bracket 7 times 8x, close parenthesis, close bracket. Let's review the one-to-one property. The one-to-one property says if I have an m that equals an n, then log base b of m must equal the log base b of n because it holds true if m equals n. In this case, we're working a little backwards where we already have the logarithm, so we're not taking the log of both sides. We're actually going to drop them off because our exponents are stuck inside, and if we have a log on one side and a log on the other, we can remove them instead of taking the log. We can take them off, which then leaves us with the same thing of m equals n. So in this case, 3 times x plus 5 must equal 7 times 8x. This releases the variable from inside the logarithms. Now we can go ahead and multiply. On the left-hand side, we'll do the distributive property giving us 3x plus 15, and on the right 7 times 8 is 56, and we still have the x. Now we want to combine all the x's on one side, so we'll subtract 3x from both sides, giving us 15 equals 53x, and then divide both sides by 53 to isolate the variable, and then typing this into our calculator, 15 divided by 53 is 0.283019, and we can stop there. We were asked to round this to four decimal places, 1, 2, 3, 4, so we'll look to the number to the right. 1 is less than 5, so this rounds to 0.2830, and now we're all done.